But it's going to be one of those fights that that you will be talking for a long time, and telling people, you know, where were you when you saw Boacek and Virgil Ortiz fight? That's the type of fight we're going to get. So, and it's I feel like it's hard to find the words to explain how special Virgil Ortiz is. From the moment my team and I saw him fight in the amateurs, we knew we had a generational talent on our hands. He has incredible power in both hands. As an amateur, and an amateur pedigree that is always on display, and a drive to not just beat his opponents, but to knock every single one out. Like I said, he has a record of 21-0, 21 knockouts. We strongly feel that, again, this is the beginning, the next phase, the next step for Virgil Ortiz. And it's not gonna be an easy one. There's never disrespect for the opponent, for the champion. There's never disrespect with anyone. When Virgil Ortiz fights, he's always a gentleman. He's always, you know, training hard. He's always with a great team, headed by his father and Robert. But he's all business. He wants to knock you out. He wants to finish you. So again, this is the fight that really I'm looking forward to come August 10th. So with a record of 21-0, 21 knockouts, fighting for his first world championship title, the pride of Grand Prairie, Texas, Virgil Ortiz Jr.
Hey, what's up, everybody? First of all, I want to thank Golden Boy for giving me this opportunity. And, you know, not only that, but for signing me again. I don't know if you guys have seen the news yet, but we just re-signed another multi-year contract with them, so I'm very grateful for that. So, you know, thanks for believing in me, and you're not going to regret this, of course. Yeah. I want to thank my team. I want to thank my dad, first of all. I want to thank Robert Garcia. I want to thank Hector Beltran. I just want to share my gratitude, you know, because it's been a long time coming here. I've been training since I was 5 years old. Hard work every day, you know. I didn't have anything growing up, and to be able to give my siblings something, you know, to help them. I want them to be able to go to college. I want them to have a nice upbringing, you know, and just give them the stuff that I wasn't able to have. You know, that's the best feeling. I'm a giver for sure, and this means a lot to me. Come August 10th, you know, it's gonna be a good fight. I don't think you guys understand. You know, this is gonna be a great fight. I'm excited to watch it afterwards. Just stay tuned. You know, Las Vegas, it's gonna go down. So I'll see you guys there.
All right, thank you very much, Virgil. And like Virgil mentioned, we are extremely, extremely proud and happy. Signing a new deal, a multi-year, multi-fight deal with Virgil Ortiz, who I believe will be the face of boxing for the years to come. That's how special he is, that's how good he is, and most importantly, he's a hard worker. He knows exactly what he wants to accomplish. He knows exactly what's in front of him, but that's what makes him special. He works extra hard, he takes it very serious, and he wants to make history. Now for the champion, fighting out of Ukraine via Los Angeles, Serhii Boacek has been a force since arriving on the boxing scene. In his last fight, he handily beat Brian Mendoza, who was coming off a KO win from Sebastian Tundora, who's here, a great champion, no disrespect whatsoever. He's the current 2-belt titleist in the super welterweight division, ladies and gentlemen, with a record of 24-1 and 23 knockouts, the interim WC super welterweight champion of the world, Serhii Boacek. Thank
you. Hey guys, I wanna say thanks to my promoter Tom Wolf, 360 Promotion, and thank you Golden Boy Promotion. I'm happy to be here. Now I have big opponent, strong opponent. I'm happy. It's indexy for me. I'm tall. I won a title. Now I want best boxers. Doesn't matter who, I need the best boxers. Virgil, good record, 21 knockout. He's strong, his record big, and he's now in the number one box rack. He's strong, and it's good opponent for me, and I like it. I like it this. I want to fight with him. It's, you know, it's not fight, it's war. It's war in ring, and I can show with him in very interesting show. Let's go. Come and I will stand in Las Vegas or watch the zone.